Out it comes. Let's give it a spin. Oh man, that is bent.
Bent, 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 bent.
E, bent axle. Postscript. Turns out the answer is actually F, none of the above. We took it apart, something surprised me, so let's have a closer look at it. This axle that came out, turns out it's not bent. Even before the cone comes off, the ball path is even on the cone surface. We take the cone off and we'll do the roll test. Let's see what a good straight axle looks like. Nice and straight. A bent axle would look something like that. So this axle is not bent. It's clearly got some damage here. There was a problem. The problem was in the last assembly of the hub. Jumbled ball bearings out of place caused the hub to be eccentric around the axle. A hub ball bearing down inside the shell is causing these gouge marks. That's what caused the eccentricity. That's what has ruined this axle. It's straight as can be. It would adjust fine, but that's a huge stress riser and likely to fail inside. So that is the rest of the story. To get yours, take stuff apart. See you next time.